welcome back to my channel. And I forgot to tell you, I have a tattoo now. That'll be like, it'll be a whole different like explaining. Well, it is like, I don't know, it's a Friday, and I'm going to campus to do a shitload of homework. And yeah, so I'm about to go right now. So I guess we'll head there. You guys know I always pray. I always said that every single one of you drive on me videos, but you know, whatever. So I am about to go to campus. I'll probably do more like pull-ups in campus because it's Friday, so there's not a lot of people. Today it's Friday, like I was because I drove to pick up some stuff for HEB. I went to go get that, and then passing that is our river. If you guys don't know, Texas State, we have like a river, and like people flow to, you know, hang out there. It's called Sewell Park, and then the river is like right there. So I saw so many people at Sewell Park and at the river and chilling and like chillaxing. And I could have gone if I like would have woke up earlier, because till like right now, which is 5 o'clock, I haven't done honestly shit, you know. Like I'm barely about to get started on work, and it's 6. The library closes at 8 on Friday, so I'm only gonna be there for 2 hours, and after that, I'm probably gonna go to a coffee shop to continue doing a shitload of homework I have to do. And trying to get as prepared as possible for these exams as I possibly can. I don't know how that's gonna go, but yeah. But it's just like everyone's like relaxing, and this like I'm gonna have a whole main channel video about like what has been going on and what have I been thinking about, like, you know, the whole I'm still gonna continue college all day, but me just changing my major probably is like pretty long. Just I had an academic advising appointment. I mean, I already went to it. I had it on Thursday after my chem class, and I was just talking to him. You know, like he gave me like a lot of good advice. Like I'm really grateful for him and grateful for the advice that he gave me. So yeah, because I need to start making my mind. I need to start either studying for the MCAT or LSAT. MCAT is like fucking 10-hour long test, and then the LSAT is a 4-hour long test, or 3 hours, I believe. And you know, it's not like if it was hard, if the classes were hard, but I had a passion for it, like I wouldn't mind. But like these classes I literally have no passion for. I'm in my major. Like I'm done with all of my basics. Like I'm completely in my major now. So for me to be in my major, still in the beginning phases of my major, but like to not have a passion for it at all, and looking at the future classes I have to take, and still I'm still looking at it like fuck this, you know, like I don't like any of this shit. So it's kind of like dreading it. So many people were, I'm passing by the little park right now. There's so many people on the river. It's a little bit less sun out now, but wow. I wish I could be chilling. I wish I could have had the money to go to Saltgrass. I wish my parents were here so we could go to Saltgrass. I just like really miss home. I've just been really hella stressed lately. So that's obviously not fun for anyone. Sorry, every single time I do the Drive With Me videos, I've noticed that like songs that I really enjoy, I don't sing because like I'm so like into whatever I'm talking about. And I just heard like Metallica's playing, so I'm just like, oh shit, you know, Metallica's good. So I wish I could play like some music on my aux, but my aux cord shit is like broken. So the thing where you plug in the aux cord, it's like inside of my car. It's like inside of my car, you know. It's not it's inside of my car. Sorry, I was looking because like this dude, he like rolled down his window and I like stopped, so I wasn't like by him, whatever. But yeah. So, wow, only took 9 minutes for me to get from here to over here. That's pretty fast. Usually it takes me, I'm pretty sure you guys saw my last video, it took like about like 15 minutes or so. It's cold. But yeah, what was I talking about? I forgot. But oh yeah, I wish I could play some aux, but like the thing is inside, like it got pitched inside somehow. I don't know how, but like messed up. So I don't even know how much that would cost, because like they would have, I'm pretty sure they would have to like take out, you know, the little compartment where the aux cord is at. I feel like that would cost cost a lot of money just because they had to take out something, you know? So, I don't know. Maybe over spring break, I can get that fixed. And look at my nails, guys. I'm loving doing my own nails. Like, I'll do a whole video on how I do my nails, but I literally love how I do them, and it's so much cheaper than getting them done, obviously. Like, I only got acrylics on, like, twice. One for my not even for my graduation. One was for my prom, and then the other one was, I got it another time. I don't remember. What was it? Oh my god, on my Snapchat, I'm probably gonna put the Snapchat in here, but I was pumping gas today, and there was literally, if you guys don't know, I have a yellow Beetle, and there was two other Beetles there. One was yellow, one was white, the new Beetles. They were pumping gas, and we were all like in the same little section where you pump gas at. It was so funny. And then literally another Beetle pulled up that was white. So there was like four Beetles there. Oh, like insert the Snapchat here. It was hilarious. Like, I was like living for it, and it was funny because those are three Beetles, and then the other Beetle pulled up and was like driving, and she like started like smiling because she saw like other three Beetles. I was like, same girl, same. So I finally get to show you guys my campus. Usually I'm not like, I don't. Because like I don't like vlogging. It was like yellow, but I went anyways because I was already like halfway there. Oopsies. Now I need to find a spot, which it shouldn't be hard because like I have a permit. It's like after 5 at my school, you can park anywhere on campus. So I just need to find a spot and I can park there. There's a spot in here. There's like usually never a spot in here, but one time I got lucky, so I just always check, you know, just in case. Is there a spot? Yes, there is. Bitch, you better move. Yes, there's a spot in here. That's a bed. Oh my god, I just got spot, y'all. Pretty stoked and happy. So I just got a spot. I'm gonna like film like a little bit on campus so you guys can see how the campus looks like. So I'll be back.
It's now dark. It's like 8 o'clock. Here's my little Beetle.
Hey guys, so right now it's like 8 o'clock. The library closes at 8, like I told you guys. So I got some chemistry homework done. And now I'm probably gonna go to a coffee shop right now. Homework more, and I don't really want to be at my house, so I get really distracted at my house really easy whenever it comes to like a lot of work. So I'm gonna go to a coffee shop maybe Mocha's and Java's, I don't know. You'll see in the next clips where I'm going. I have like the little light on. I don't know if you're supposed to, because like they, oh, you always hear like, oh, if you have your light on, like it's not, like you're not supposed to. I don't know how much truth that is. Oh wait, no, I can go straight. So yeah, I don't know how much truth that is. I'm sorry you guys can't see me, but I'll probably stop recording now and go to the coffee shop, and I'll probably take some clips in there. But I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a lot of people at the coffee shop, and also it's a Friday, so I don't know. Y'all know. Bye.